On second and 10, Wentz. Once more for Hilton, and this time complete. That helps the completion percentage, but not much else, and now it's third and 10. Well, this defense for the Ravens, they were terrific last week in the win over Denver.
Yeah, they gave up 17 points, but that's what you would consider a goal for each and every defense, because if you give up 17 points a game all year long, you're thinking you're going to be a playoff team because you expect your offense.